and to scare people into protesting operating reactors. And the industry has never, ever called her out on it.